Good afternoon, everybody. We're here on Wednesday, January 24th in the Spalding Gym, and we are seeing democracy in action. I'm here with Charlotte Kellett, president of the Interact Club here at Spalding High School, and Eloi Stanford, who's a community coordinator for the Vermont Youth Project here in Barry. And Charlotte, what is going on behind us here? Why are all the students here?
So Barry Youth received a $40,000 grant for youth-led, youth-voted on spaces. So we're here today to present our projects and vote on those projects.
So all the students are coming down in waves, right, and voting. It's super exciting environment right here. Eloi, what is your role in all of this?
Well, you see, our whole point was to get down here and empower youth. So for us, we want to make sure that youth have a role from beginning to end. So they came and they planned the projects based on surveys that came directly from Barry Youth. And then they created these projects, and then they're going to vote on them, and then they're going to implement them.
And there are 8 different selections, am I correct, that they're vote picking from? So you see there's lots of excitement. And speaking of democracy in action, I want to remind the community that next Thursday, February 1st, in the Thursday evening here in the Spalding Library, we're going to have a budget information night. There'll be a lot more information coming out on that, but we would really love to have people come, share their thoughts and questions, and we look forward to seeing you there. Charlotte, Eloi, thank you for joining me. This is wonderful. Folks, have a great rest of the week.